In America, coffee rules.
I'd like a large decaf, please.
We found 100 ways to jazz up the morning jolt. But not every coffee drink has the same kick.
Do you know how much caffeine's in your coffee?
No, I don't.
Truth is, the amount of caffeine varies. How much you get depends on where you go.
Two Wants to Know takes a look at the top coffee spots for an eye-opening look at caffeine content. And decaf drinkers, you're going to want to see this too.
Living in a caffeinated world, tonight on WFMY News 2 at 11.